Sebastian had been on the road for several weeks. Together with his constant companions, Belle and Poochie, Sebastian had wandered down from France into the very southern part of Spain. Racing along the beautiful coastline, Sebastian took a deep breath and wondered not only about what the future would bring, but also about the family he'd left behind in the Pyrenees Mountains.
Doing at home right now. Hey, Poochie, how did you get yourself way up there? Wait for us, Poochie. Wow. It's a boat.
Docked in the cove was a huge old ship, fully equipped and filled with cargo. What set this boat apart, though, was that it appeared abandoned, a derelict.
Let's go down and check it out. Hello in there. Is there anybody on board? Doesn't look like there's anybody around. Great! It's okay, Belle. We'll be all right. This door's been locked a long time. Hey, Belle, you want to come up here and help me? Good, because I've decided that we're gonna sleep here tonight. For Belle. Oh.
Hurry it up.
My eyes are.
Here.
Oh, crazy. Ooh.
What's going on up there?
Down, Belle.
What are you guys doing? These are going to be for sale.
Sorry, boss. We won't do it again.
We're all finished, Captain. Everything's shipshape.
Okay. The boss will meet us at the dock when we get there. So work hard and you'll all be paid generously. We're playing for keeps here, and we'd be in a fine mess if we were discovered. So nab anybody who looks like they're going to interfere. Is that understood?
Aye, sir.
Good. Let's get going.
Aye, sir.
Oh, my gosh. They're going to set sail. Be quiet, Poochie.
Ready for your command to set sail, Captain.
Okay. Weigh anchor.
The boat's moving. What do we do now?
Thank you.
So afraid we'd never see each other again. Oh, someone's coming.
We there? Boo. Boo.
Look at the distance we've already traveled. We've got to do something or else we'll be taken far out of our way. What should we do, Belle?
You must be dreaming.
It must have been a mirage.
Let's get out of here.
You saw something strange.
Yeah, and it looks sort of big and white from what I could see.
Come out of your hiding place.
Nah, it was nothing. We checked it out real good before, didn't we, Lenny?
Mm-hmm. Well, you know the rule if we do find somebody on board.
A great shot.
Yeah. Well, that ain't nothing. You should see me when I'm angry.
You're the greatest captain around.
I laid a few people to rest when I got this ship. They tried to get in my way, but I wouldn't let them.
A few people to rest?
And some night, when we least expect it, they might come back as ghosts to haunt us.
Ghost!
Sure, Lenny. Sailors have talked about it for centuries. I think the word they use in their stories is the phantom ship. Look over there.
Stop it. Don't tell me anymore. Hey, wait for me.
Gosh, a phantom ship. I wonder if the captain's story is really true. Well, whether it is or not, we have to find a way off the ship or we'll be in big trouble.
George, wake up!
No way, it's 2 a.m. morning for breakfast.
Hey, George, no joke, you've got to wake up right now.
Oh, wait, let me sleep at peace.
But, George, I didn't just saw a ghost outside.
Did you say a ghost?
I woke up just now and saw something white running outside.
But it can't be. That's impossible.
There it is again.
Go back to port. If you don't, I'm going to appear and haunt you forever.
Help! Let me out of here. Help me. I gotta get out of here. Help me. Let me
don't
go.
Don't leave me. Please don't leave me alone. Please don't leave me alone with the ghost.
You almost scared me to death.
Just don't leave me alone.
Hurry! Go back! Go back to port! Hurry, or else it'll be too late. Go back to port, I'm warning you!
Stop!
Hey, what's going on? Tell me what's going on.
It's too awful.
George, tell me what's going on here.
Captain.
Now tell me what happened.
I saw it with my own eyes. I saw a ghost.
A ghost?
Oh, I saw it as clear as day.
Unbelievable.
I saw it with my own eyes. I swear on it. At the porthole, then at the door.
Don't you think you were just dreaming?
I heard it speak. It warned us to go back to port.
Ah, I can't stand it. Let's hurry back to port. Let's listen to the ghost. I knew this ship was trouble right from the beginning.
Hurry! Hurry! Hurry back to port or you'll regret it.
There is a hole.
It can't be real. There's no such thing as ghosts.
Go back to port. Hurry! I'm warning you!
Me who you are. There's no such thing as ghosts. Don't come any further, I'll shoot.
Bill, go get him.
Who the devil did you come from? Only pretended to be a ghost to try and put one over on us. Hey, kid, you come down here. I'm gonna give you what for. I swear I'm gonna get you, kid.
You shouldn't get too upset, Poochie. You know that I'm good at climbing. I just wonder where Belle is. Oh, Belle, stay away! Don't come this way! It's not very safe for you to come this way.
Hey, kid, don't move one inch. George, Lenny, get out on deck right now. Move it! Come take a look at your ghost. There's your ghost.
Kid, I'll sue you for tricking me.
You'll be sorry when I'm done.
Now go get him down from there.
Aye, aye, sir.
You'd better give up, kid, because there's no place to run for him where you are.
You're a rat in a trap, so there.
Sure.
Secret of the ship and its cargo, you must pay for it.
Yeah, thanks a lot for scaring me and my buddy half to death. I ought to tan your hide.
What?
Oh. Look at what we've got here.
It's a stowaway.
Look at them both up there.
I think this little event deserves a good toast and a nice long drink. Here's the smooth sailing.
Yeah. Hey, you up there, would you like a little drink yourself?
I want you to let me out of here right now.
Only after you provide us with a little bit more entertainment. Then I'm going to throw you both in the ocean so the sharks can enjoy you.
Sharks are always happy to get a midnight snack.
Belle, you try. You can't bite through. What do we do now? They're going to use us as live bait for the sharks.
I knocked him down 3 times, you know?
It was only 2 times. I saw it.
Poochie! What? This is no time for fooling around. Poochie, come over here. Come on. Poochie, what are you doing? I don't want any sausage right now. I want you to pull the lever stick on the crane. No, it's not the drumstick I wanted. Find the lever stick on the crane and then try to pull it down. That's it over there. Find the lever and push it hard so that we can be lowered down. You're right in front of it. Now be a good boy and push it down.
That reminds me of the time I sailed 6 weeks straight through a gigantic typhoon.
Oh, yeah? Which typhoon was that? I thought you got seasick. You want to bet on that?
Hey, that's strange. That net's really swinging back and forth.
It's only because the ocean's getting rough.
What's that, a cat? Looks more like a dog.
Hey there. Got ya.
Yippee!
Cat goes 2 stowaways on the double!
I got you now. I've got you. I'll show you who's boss around here. Come on.
Let's get on out.
You saved us, Belle.
All right, that'll be enough. Me.
I hope you're sorry now. Belle doesn't like having guns pointed at her.
I'll do anything you say. Just get this monster dog off of me, please.
Don't you believe what I said? I'll do anything you want me to do.
Stop sticking your foot in my face.
Get us out of here.
We won't bother you anymore. Just remember, you're going to pay for this. You'll pay for this if it's the last thing I ever do.
It's time we headed this boat back to port. Wow, from now on, I'm going to be the captain. Let's head back to port, full steam ahead. I can set us straight for some clear sailing. Here we go.
And so Sebastian miraculously saved himself along with his friends, Belle and Poochie. Heading back in the direction from which they'd come, Sebastian steered the boat towards shore. He stood at the wheel throughout the night, and as the sun came up, he sighted land in the distance and a great number of large boats docked in the harbor.
Thank you.
us out of here.
I'm miserable.
Watch where you're going. What? What's going on here?
Oh! Help! Ah! First time, eh?
Why are you and your crew tied up in the net like that?
Well, it, because, never you mind.
I have to inform you that you've broken at least a dozen rules of this harbor. You entered the port without permission and endangered many lives. Now you report down here.
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't do it. It was that boy and his monster dog.
What? Stay right where you are.
Noise about down here, son?
Well, I don't know for sure, but I think they arrested a bunch of thieves. Goodbye, see you around.
Belle and Sebastian raced out of town just as fast as they could. Once again, they had managed to escape a scary situation. They still couldn't understand exactly how they'd done it. They were just grateful that luck had been on their side and hoped it would follow them wherever they went.